Trying to send this fucking email for over an hour. She's telling me I got the wrong email address. I had to call and find out.
Okay. I threw some stuff on the ground. You should have on you.
Alright, hold on.
I already have a tower kit made up. And I got 153 nails on me. Wire, handsaw, hatchet, crowbar, pickaxe, hammer. You there?
Yeah, I'm here. I was just in the middle of typing.
Oh, so, fuck. Sir. Now you made me sick. God damn it. Let's get ahead.
Tetros?
No. Just gonna have to eat this fucking other fish. Just get my goddamn. Get everything up to white.
Mine's up to white.
Are you sick?
Yeah, I got a cold. Eat one of those.
What do you mean, eat one of those? I got another one on me.
Alright.
I'm 3/4 white apple, white water. If I eat the second fish, I'll probably be full apple. There's nothing in that bag.
No, there's one on the ground. There's a fishing pole in that bag.
I've got a fishing pole, so... Do you need it? I could probably carry the fishing pole.
I don't need this fucking bag. I'll make sure, okay, that's in there.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Finally. A month in the making.
We're barely going to be able to get there before dark.
Well, we got to kill all the Zeds. How long is dark? 20 minutes?
20 minutes.
We're not even going to get there. We're not going to be able to kill the Zeds. the seal right here. So I'm trying to go for a straight line for the castle instead of through that valley. Yeah, so I decided first day of the year I went to day one server, okay, on the first day. I ended up running with a guy, Leslie, from England. He's the same age as Dylan. I gotta get this fucking computer out of here, man. I need to go get a plumbing job so I can send it. Is that a mushroom? Or a stone? That's a root.
Root.
Trying to jog and eat. I'm not sneezing or nothing. I'm full apple. Eat the rest of this fish and I'll probably be full water. What?
I'm doing the same. I'm going to jog behind you and you didn't eat.
That's you, right?
Yeah, that was me.
I might get here in time to kill these zombies.
Fucking rooster's retarded. Nighttime. Oh, nice.
That's fast. You said you had binoculars, right?
Yeah. Oh, I think what? I see shit on the roof.
Yeah, there is shit on the roof. But you could see there used to be a tent up there. What are them, improvised shelters?
They got at least one improvised shelter up there.
Okay, we've got 5 people online.
2 of them are us, or 5 plus us?
2 of them are us.
Okay.
Where's all the zombies? I see one
out behind the wall here. I'm going to get.
Oh, I froze up. Oh, I'm freezing up really hard. There must be a lot of shit in here. Tried to stealth kill him, buddy. Fuck it. This is where I ended up with 3 of them. One right in front of me. Came after you. Oh man, I'm freezing up.
Yeah, I'm freezing pretty with you.
There's one down there.
Oh, I'm fucking close there. There we go.
Guts. Okay, I don't see any more. Should be another one somewhere.
There is, I just heard him. Right there. Oh, I don't wanna.
Good deal. Think we got him all.
Yeah.
Okay, let's set this fucker up right now. It's only one way to set it up.
From yeah, this go angle. Through that window.
I think this is it right here.
I don't think we're gonna make the window. You need to come forward like a little bit. Don't we normally? That might make it.
I just have to make the edge. I have to stay. Okay, where's the stick?
Can't put it on this side over here to get to this window?
What window?
The window right here that we always go through.
Oh, that's really close.
Yeah. That one's fucking... Dude, this is how we always go in. I've never gone through that window you're trying to get at there.
It's not lighting up. It's not built anywhere.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, right. I got something. Tell me.
All right.
You watching?
Yeah, I'm watching. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll be able to go on that.
Oh, that's higher. Yeah, we'll be really good there.
Alright.
Okay,
so
let's go get... My battery dead? Down. I don't give a shit. Do you?
It just makes it a clusterfuck.
Well, I gotta make planks, so. Did you grab a log?
Yeah, carrying one up here and attaching it.
Fucking head torch isn't working for shit.
No, mine either.
Boy, that's a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
You got the pickaxe, right? Stay up there. I'll just bring this one. You can start putting that in. I'll go over here and cut planks.
I'm fucking dark blue and moving hell.
to start a fire. I don't give a shit. There's logs over there. I'm going to just start a fire right here where we're working. Okay, I'm going to make planks. And I have a hammer I want to use before I use the hatchets. Wow, damaged the saw on just 3 logs. That sucked. Oh fuck, okay. I'm leaving these planks right by this down tree, first one. So I can't carry them. Did you grab planks?
No, I'm up here making a fucking fire.
Okay. Dropping a hammer on the floor. Use it first. Whoa. Got really dark. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. It's a good thing you made a fire. I wouldn't even know where the fuck to go. Alright, there you go. I'll go grab the last 4 and make some more.
Where'd those planks go?
I put them inside the...
I must be glitched then, because I don't see...
Do you see the hammer on the ground?
I see the hammer on the ground.
Should be right there. Hold on a second. I see them. They're in there.
I'm glitched.
Okay. Did you put the hammer down?
Right back. I didn't touch the hammer.
What? You didn't touch the hammer? Okay, I see the hammer. Oh, the nails didn't go in.
I had nails in it. I put 99 nails in it.
You did? I don't see. That's fucked up. Oh yeah, I'll put the hammer back on the floor.
It better be in my fucking inventory then.
I can't seem to put anything in there, so I'm going to log out too. Okay, put the hammer on the floor. You see it?
I don't see... Oh, there's the hammer. And I see my nails.
Go ahead, build.
Build the floor. Build stairs.
think we only got to do two.
Yeah,
right?
We're only doing two floors. We need four more logs.
Okay. Let's go get some more logs. Where the fuck is the hole? Shit, I am backwards. There's four logs over here.
Alright, well. I'm coming up. I'm going up with one right now.
Okay. I'm making a fire. So we can see over here, you know what I mean? What you doing?
Trying to fucking get my health to come back up.
Oh,
to
yeah.
Yellow fucking health because I was blue temp for so long.
I'm blue temp too. I gotta fucking stand by the fire.
Light blue now, but.
We'll just rotate. You come up here with a log and I'll go down there and get one.
Yeah. Just don't go until you're at least light blue.
Yeah, I'm already light blue. I'm just waiting for you to get here.
I think it's because I'm fucking soaked.
Oh, well, I'm not soaked. See, you're on the phone or whatever. I took my clothes off, dried them.
Yeah, I'm going to do that this time. I'm going to go up and catch this, get down there and fucking.
How many logs? Is that just two logs?
No, this is number three.
Okay,
so we need one more log, and I have eight planks up here, which I think will build the floor, but then we need to build the stairs.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna get the other one. Where the fuck? There should be a fire. There's two logs left over here. So. Right back to cold. think it's
shut the fuck up.
It's close.
Damn it.
I was worried about that.
What?
That fucking fire went out. That's alright, I'm gonna put shit in there and start it back up.
Eight logs in there with 99 planks. Why can't I build anything? Fuck it. That was my last nails. I'll just leave it there. I'll go get some more planks. Floor.
I see you swinging, and I don't hear a damn thing. Well, I heard clink.
Build stairs.
And with that, we'll be in.
Yeah, but I'm not going in there until I get warmed up.
Yeah, no shit.
What do you see?
They've got they got a flagpole in here.
Yeah, I know, I can tell by the construction.
And they've got walls with combinations on it and a tent.
Above us or below us?
Below us for sure. I don't know about above us yet. Yeah, there's walls up there too. I can see the stakes coming through the floor. But they got a four dial, another four dial. They got this thing locked up tighter than an asshole.
Yeah, well, we're gonna get in here anyway.
Let me go see what's going on upstairs.
Are you inside?
Yeah, I'm inside.
Okay.
We got a four dial right there. So we don't have any way to get over that. Unless we can. No, we can't really boost over it. Can't even see what's inside this tent because of where they got the fucking shit all in there.
Do you got your crowbar on? You can dismantle something.
No, I can't.
Well, I've got the tower kit on me. I wonder if we could build a tower to get up through.
I don't know, but I'm having trouble getting back into this fucking window.
Yeah, I know that fucking feeling. I hate that. I'm just cooking up some chicken. Still trying to get out.
Yeah, I can't get in the fucking window for some reason.
Do you have a bag? Extra bag?
No, I don't have an extra bag. I've always jumped in this fucking window. I don't know why it's
not. I know. They may have fixed it. Okay, I'm not coming in. Okay. So you could dismantle that wall right there. Look above you.
What here. Am I looking at above me?
Come over here and take this fence kit. Where is it? There it is. Can you take it?
I don't see it.
Now do you see it?
No, I just see it in your hand.
Fuck. Glitched. Why?
All right. I'm
I'll get out of the way. You might be able to get out.
What was I looking up for?
I was going to give you the fence kit and see if you could make a tower kit above that wall above. I'm going down to get heated up because I am fucking losing health like crazy.
Yeah, me too. I'm already yellow and I'm fucking stuck in here.
We could start a fire. I could give you all the stuff.
If I could get anything from you.
I know. I'm gonna go cut that tree down over there.
This has to be built. It is built anywhere because they've got these fucking walls stacked.
It's turning daylight.
Dismantle this fucking. Get back up on this bitch.
Okay, I'm gonna try and come through the hole again. Here. The fuck? Where the fuck did the fireplace go? I can't pick up the fireplace. I think it's because I put something in it. Put this down by the flagpole. Stand up, guy. Why can't I get in here now? There, I'm in. Okay. Do you see the fireplace?
Yeah.
Pick it up. Okay, I got a flare.
Use I got a matches.
Okay. I don't think it has paper. I got a rag up here if you need it.
Yeah, I'll get the rag.
too far away?
Got it. Just barely fucking got it.
Okay. Yeah, it's turning daylight, but you need the heat more than anything.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can get another log. Threw wood logs at you.
You almost fucking hit me with that thing.
Can you dismantle the wall from there?
I can't dismantle it. It has a four dial on it.
Hmm. And you can't get out. Gotta get out. Well, I guess you're gonna have to try and crack the combo.
Which one? There's fucking multiple of them. I need to go up. I need to get the shit they have inside.
Okay, I need to look at the, what I needed to know was if that, what you call it, fence kit could be set up at the top of the stairs.
Yeah, I need to come get the fence kit for her.
Oh, I still have it.
Yeah. So.
Fucking bullshit. Okay. What is that? Is that an alarm clock or a telephone call? Alarm clock. So, I got the plus symbol. You're just warming up, right? Can you put the wall up and get underneath there? Of the tent?
Dude, what now?
You know how you touch the side and the wall goes up? It looks like it's up already.
Yeah, it's up already.
Can you lay down on top of the flagpole and crawl in there? To see the inventory?
I was already inside of it. You can't see the inventory.
But if you were inside of it, then you could have went to the other side, couldn't you?
No, I can't because there's a wall in the way.
Oh, okay. Okay. You want to come get this,
Yeah. See them? Yeah, okay. Put them fucking in.
Now just try and see if you can set it up at the top. Just enough.
Yeah.
Okay, now, wait a minute, before you set it up, let me think. Okay, so...
I see one post of it.
Yeah, I don't care if you see any posts of it. I'm trying to figure out the stairway going up.
Lots of pop tents and crates up here. Oh, fuck.
What?
That's it.
What?
Build me two crates.
Two crates?
Yeah, can't we just boost over the wall with crates?
I don't know. I don't know if I've ever used crates to boost.
I don't know either. All right, let me.
I could build one crate and give it a try. I mean, how many nails do you have?
I don't know. I think I got 61.
I got 110. Yeah, they give you four logs for cutting down a tree. Do you want me to make the crate?
Fuck, I don't know.
We'll do it. We'll just try it. Fuck it. I mean, I may have to log into my other player to get another saw. Because this one's badly damaged. And it's the only one I got. Alright, coming over with 8 logs, or 8 planks. You only need 8 to make a crate, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you got out.
Yep.
I needed to know if you could get out. Okay, how'd you get out?
Yeah, it's a real pain in the ass. Where the hell did my headband go? Oh, the battery died.
Okay, well, I don't need it right now. Combine wooden crate. Wait, do I want to make it? I should make it inside.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get inside. You could boost over me, too, you know. What the fuck?
It's a pain in the ass.
Fuck! Get inside.
Oh.
Okay, take these planks.
I can't. I got this fucking... You take the watchtower.
I did already. It wasn't this hard before.
There, if we can boost over this, then we're...
I was just in there. What the fuck? Can't jump. I got no stamina. Wait a minute. I'll be right back.
Boy, I hear a bear.
I just threw a log in there so you can keep that fire going.
Oh. Okay.
I don't hear a bear. I threw another log in there. Oh, that was easy.
What's that?
Getting in. Oh, my God. How the fuck did you get? How'd you get the firewood in the fire? Oh, there we go. Attach. Fuck me, I can't get out.
The fire's a real pain in the ass.
The fire's in the way.
Oh.
Shit, that's a long time to wait.
I'll just stay warm. I'm cracking codes.
Jumped over the flare.
Sounded like you landed in it too.
Whatever. I jumped over it.
Check your shoes.
Badly damaged. I got a leather kit on me. Oh, wow. Well, this is fucking stupid. We could have just built a tower right here.
Right where?
Right here, where you're standing.
It wasn't letting me put one there. Just the other way. You got the tower kit on you.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to think how to do this. The tower kit to go up right there, which means wait a minute.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah.
Hello.
That's pretty fucking weird. It's like right over the top of this thing. That could work.
What's that?
We're in the right hole. Huh. How'd you get out?
I had to run and jump into the hole. That's a pain in the ass.
I can't get up there. Hold the watch target. Stand on the crate. Oh, it ain't gonna matter.
Now I'm just gonna have to get this code. Fuck, I'm dark blue now.
Go downstairs, leave the number where it's at, and I'll keep going. Go downstairs while the fire's going.
Alright. Let's start from 790.
790? It says 794.
Yeah, we'll just do 9. Go, like, run it 9 times in a row. I was able to get the white.
Why is this combination lock badly damaged?
I don't know. Oh.
What are you trying to do?
Trying to get outside to get something, make a fire.
Be nice to have a combination lock.
Yeah, right.